The problem with not being able to see a huge movie like Avengers Infinity War on release night is that you are much more prone to spoilers, especially when, you know, it's as big as Infinity War is. So it's safe to say I have basically had the entire movie spoiled for me at this point. And it wasn't completely intentional. I was scrolling through Twitter and I saw an article that I figured would be no spoilers. I clicked on it and like the headline, or like the sub-headline, basically listed all the characters that died. And I mean, it's no secret the characters were gonna die in Infinity War, but I now know who, I now know how, and it's gonna make the movie have less of an impact on me, I think, but I still think it'll, like, hit me, because I've been with, we've been with some of these characters since, like, 2008. Well, no, we've been with Iron Man since 2008, but we've been with the MCU since 2008, and it kind of scares me that we might not have some of these characters anymore, but I don't know. I have no idea. Like I said, I'm gonna give, like, a spoiler review when I actually see it Saturday night, which is, well, shit, that's tomorrow. So, yeah. But tonight, Hunter has a show, which I'm gonna attempt to get to before he goes on. I don't really know if I have the cash to get in, so I'm gonna have to go to a bank, but yeah. Bryce saw it last night. He's very upset and distraught, so yep. That so did Zach, actually, but I haven't heard from him. Anyway, I will see you when I get to work. I've been getting really good parking spots lately. It's like no one wants to park near the building. Well, admittedly, I'm not real close to the building, but the door is on that side of it, so I'm closer to that side than I am that side. There's some pretty good news to come out to my car on my first break today. Did that make any sense? I got out to my car, checked my phone, and there was some good news. Attack on Titan Season 3 got a trailer, and it has been confirmed for July 22nd. So that, of course, means my Let's Play of Attack on Titan 2 now has a confirmed release date as well, July 22nd. So I'm gonna plan around that tonight, probably. Well, no, because Hunter has a show tonight, so I'll plan around that at some point, you know, what I can do to fill the time until then. But that's really cool. I watched the trailer, it looks great. It's gonna be 24 episodes as opposed to Season 2's 12, which means they're probably covering two arcs. So that's really exciting, because that means that they're getting really far into the manga now. I'm very excited. I'm very, very excited for that. Anyway, I need to go back inside, so bye. Second verse, or break, same as the first. My feet are hurting, and I want to go home. It's the same as every break, so, you know, 3 hours left. I just finished eating. I've been really starving while I've been in there. I really have to pee. It's the same old stuff. I'll see you after work. I didn't mention it earlier, but it was like 60-something degrees, and now it's raining, and it's not that warm. I need to get going. I need to get some cash. To Hunter's show, I mean. So let's go. We'll be right back.
See you guys hopefully on July 28th. Enjoy the rest of the night.
Order here.
We go to her place. I gotta put the merch bin back in the trunk.
No. McDonough's?
Dick.
Dick.
I have to burp. Oh. Hi.
I thought you were doing that to a kid for a second.
What?
I thought there was a kid in front of you and just like going,
no. Bring it to his camera, you freak. Don't hurt.
I'm not that funny.
This is Taylor. Taylor is
boy, my balls hurt.
And this is me.
This is you. And me. And one dimension together. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. A whole furniture set from IKEA. Wow.
Well, if you didn't gather, we went to McDonald's after the show. I didn't film as much as usual because Hunter forgot to bring his camera, but also he had Taylor there taking pictures, so that's probably why. I haven't seen Taylor in 4 months, and we kept planning to meet up at these shows, and then one of us couldn't make it every time, so it's nice to have finally gotten to hang out with her again, and of course Danny and Noah and Hunter. Now, Hunter said at the show this is probably going to be his last Bar to Brew show for a while, because he starts his tour next week, so that's pretty exciting. Now, I was gonna do another driving clip to head home, but it looks like we're only getting one today because I'm just gonna end it here. It's 8:08, so I need to get home. It's gonna be like an hour or so before I get home. I'm also gonna be stopping off at Target, although I may do that tomorrow because I'm gonna leave work 3 hours early tomorrow because there's new Pokemon codes out and they're exclusive to Target. Actually, yeah, I need to go tomorrow because the day after is the last day they're available, so I'll do that tomorrow. Anyway, that's gonna be it for today, so thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.